whether it's Mankind. And the Solitude King looks like the boiler room here, maybe.
Oh, don't tell me he's hanging out in the boiler rooms again. What does that mean?
There's the Undertaker. Big Show, Viscera, and Midian. And where is the Undertaker sending Midian, King?
Well, how do I know?
Well, you were wandering around back there today.
What's
going on here?
Midian!
Midian.
The boiler room with
Mankind, King.
Look at this.
Midian assaulting Mankind here in the boiler room. And that's Mankind's domain in there. You talk about the mayor of no man's land.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, right in the face of the metal trash can.
Oh, here come the reinforcements.
Oh, man, big reinforcements. Here comes Midian. Look at Mankind. The 500-pound Viscera. Now hammering away at the from the direction of the Undertaker on Mankind. Here comes Midian back, King.
Oh.
This is nothing but a premeditated assault. That's all this is. And there's now the Big Show. What the hell is going on? Mankind has been torn apart here. Look at we're back live on Raw from Houston. Before we went to the break, a Mankind being assaulted by the henchman of the Undertaker, King. And here's what happened during the commercial break.
Oh, when the Big Show joined the fray, I'm telling you, I thought it was curtains for Mankind.
Viscera, Midian, the Big Show, at the urgings of the Undertaker, tearing apart. And there came the Rock. That was during the commercial break, ladies and gentlemen. The Rock coming to Mankind's aid, King. And you talk about a brawl.
You know, somehow The Rock seems to be, associated with Mankind more than he'd really like to be.
Well, you know, they're former WWF Tag Team Champions, but it obviously was a premeditated attack, in my view, that The Undertaker set up Mankind there.
Well, thank goodness for Mankind, The Rock arrived on the scene.
Win for Chris Jericho, but Mankind, what about the attack here in the boiler?
Michael Cole, know your mouth and shut your role. The video evidence is very clear. Mankind was just getting his second wind when The Rock came in for the save, not because I needed it, but because that's what best friends do for each other. So Undertaker, I'm challenging you and the Big Show to put your tag team titles on the line tonight in that very ring. You see, The Rock knew that I was...
bunch of monkey crap. They broke The Rock's Rolex. This was a Shang Tung, specially made for The Rock. But that's okay. The Rock was minding his own business. Walking in the building was not scheduled to lay at the smack it down. Tonight, he was singing a happy birthday song to, what was that old lady's name again?
Shang Tung.
It doesn't matter what her name was!
Because the fact of the matter is that Michael Cole, you are piercing a hole through The Rock's head. You're looking at him like that. The Rock, honey, give The Rock a give The Rock his t-shirt.
Oh, right. Oh no! Yes!
You keep your head right there, jabroni. Don't move. The Rock's electrifying t-shirt. The Rock says this. The Rock said, don't move your head. Undertaker, you talk about The Rock, you run your mouth about The Rock, and like you've just unturned a stone, you've turned over a stone that's never been turned over before on how The Rock writes checks that his ass can't cash because The Rock talks trash. Like all of a sudden, nobody knows The Rock talks trash. The Rock lives, breathes, walks, talks trash all day long. As a matter of fact, Undertaker, The Rock... As a matter of fact, Undertaker, The Rock talks trash in his sleep, just like this. Rudy Bucania. Lay the smack it down on your thing. Know your role. The fact of the matter is this, Undertaker, is that tonight and you and Big Show, it doesn't matter who it is, because whether it is here tonight or whether it is at Unforgiven, every damn night of the week, if you shut your mouth, you shut your mouth. This goof holding the camera shut his mouth. This chick gawking at The Rock shut her mouth. You be quiet. You too. Shh, shh, shh. If you listen, all The Rock's fans are chanting his name. Keep your head still, jabroni.
Sure,
the
man.
Rock says this, is that tonight he was going to do one thing, and that is lay the smack down on your Rudy Poo. if you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Man, what a challenge there.
Well, could I keep the shirt? And in case you're wondering, you sicko, things between me and The Rock are strictly platonic.
Man, what a challenge.
You gentlemen heard the challenge from The Rock and Mankind. They want you to put the tag team titles on the line tonight live on Raw.
You know, Mike, you're lucky I don't take your Houston privileges away from you, letting The Rock make an ass of you like that. Well, listen to this, Rock. I want you to get your TV writers that write all your comedy stick for you and get them to write you a eulogy, because tonight your mouth has wrote a check your ass can't cash. You're going to get it. You want it. We're going to do it our way. Dark Side rules.
What?
Come on. You got the cojones? Show up and we'll get it done. But listen to this. There's going to be a little surprise, boys. So now, you keep talking and you keep entertaining, but let's see when it's all on the line what you really got. I know it ain't much.
Whoa.
Tonight, The Undertaker and Big Show meet The Rock and Mankind. The World Wrestling Federation tag team titles will be on the line.
In a huge matchup, but...
Oh! Uh-oh. We're getting huge matchups!
Attack.
Here they come!
Rock's not even listening to you. Rock can't even hear himself talk.
Tag titles about to be decided here.
Rudy Poo!
Uh-oh. Man, that's 7'2", 500 pounds. WWF Tag Team Championship. We'll be on the line momentarily, King.
And remember what they said, Dark Side rules.
Yeah, what is that? Who's the Undertaker talking to?
Oh,
but that's King!
Look at that!
That's King! What's the Undertaker talking to King?